You too. Salute. About to react to Akala. Knowledge is power. And also, just to let you know, not accepting no requests right now for more songs till we try to figure out either start all over, one song, one request until I get to your song. Then you can put another song through, or I'll just wait 3 to 4 weeks and knock all these other 300 songs out. So I'm gonna let the subscribers decide, the fans. Let's go.
We're loving this hip hop, are we ready to understand it in this fullest cultural sense? Beyond the senses branding, beyond the stories that keep feeding us the common myth. People started rapping in the 70s, what a bunch of shit. Done with the talk, loving New York, the impact on my heart. But let's not pretend there was no foundation to this art. Because KRS-One and Bam would be the first ones to say, birth of hip hop runs far deeper within our veins. Before Kool Herc came to New York pumping 100 watts, before the Watts Prophets, Last Poets and Hill Scott. Before there was jazz, before there was blues, before there was Cab Calloway, before the whips and ships and all the tragedy, before restrictive knowledge of a cultural anatomy, you could be a part for generations, you're still family. Before there were slaves, fuck the bullshit about slave music. They must have had a cultural base to even produce it. The schools of Timbuktu, they already knew the cycles of the planet and the motions of the moon. 150 years before Galileo, check it. A medieval Benin's in the Guinness Book of Records and all of them cultures there. They had the creole speaker, a storyteller, musician, poet, and history keeper, who had to memorize a couple thousand oral epics. The tradition still exists today, but it could get neglected. And hip hop needs to be understood in this fullest context, not a product of the hood. Cause Miles Davis was rich and still played with the same feeling. It's the cultural memory. Go and ask Stevie Ella Fitzgerald Scatting, basically rapping. When you know we lost our languages, you know what has happened. So when you hit,
we lost our language, and you know what happened. For real, they disconnected our native tongue, man.
Hear somebody rapping, the base of it is African. It ain't about excluding no one, it's just accurate.
Knowledge is power. Don't let them tell you about yourself, never, that's your wealth. Knowledge is power. If you don't feed your mind, how can it even help? Knowledge is power. Don't let them tell you about yourself, never, that's your wealth. Knowledge is power. Look around, hip hop's become this global voice. But we must understand its roots so we can have the choice. How we should use it, what we should do with, how to teach our students. Cause Viacom is not our cultural institution. But it will use this culture for this prostitution and our destruction. Anything but a solution. But get all dilemmas as bad as it's ever been. People are dead. Just ain't remembering roots of the rhythm and bass. Jambi's fingers as good as the
pop.
Assemble it, and it is writing. You think the pencil is, people are shaking. You think the temple is, if I'm uncomfortable, you shouldn't mention it. I'm superior, so what your sentence is. Don't disturb my privilege, pensioners living up in limits of all the members of every one of all the people we severed off. Never one of all the people we're never soft. Any gun or the better we sell it off. Any sum of all the cheddar we level off. Country with suicide is a necessity to get you to worship celebrity. These people with the strong sense of themselves can say that we'll never be.
Knowledge is power. Don't let them tell you about yourself. Never, that's your wealth. Knowledge is power. If you don't feed your mind, how can it even help? Knowledge is power. Don't let them tell you about yourself. Never, that's your wealth. Knowledge is power.
When they say that knowledge ain't for you, when your people are trying to keep you less than equal, cause deep down in themselves, that's how they really see you less. Based on status or the places you was raised in, or the shape of your faces, degrees, or bank statements. So we gotta reject whatever they said, they're never benevolent yet. Yep, you sit at a desk, collecting a check, no need to ever respect.
Damn.
Couple by death, triple by theft, look at the rest and the rest. Transfer knowledge, transferring power, now tell me what is left. Bliss, no, ignorance ain't. It's just a sedative numb and the pain. Only the trigger shit could ever change. I would develop.
I love that flow, man. He is flowing in his how he's sped up the His tongue, man, he's flowing.
Brain, it's the same, because you're the pain. Once you watch them, you end up with the same. Man, you swag in the way that you stand up, the way that you work with your words as a rapper. I've seen a killer come back from a trapper to work them and mute them and telling them manner. I am not telling you ever get better, but if we're defending, we must keep a jabber. Come on, my people, stand up.
Knowledge is power.
Don't let them tell you about yourself, never, that's the wealth.
Knowledge is power.
If you don't feed your mind, how can they even help?
Knowledge is power.
Don't let them tell you about yourself, never, that's the wealth.
Knowledge is power. Knowledge is power.
Don't let them tell you about yourself, never, that's the wealth.
Knowledge is power.
You gotta feed him, y'all. I got that tattoo on me. This Malcolm X tattoo right here. Knowledge is power. It says right there. See, I already know. Post the comments below. Hulk smash Black Panther the like button. Subscribe to my channel. Check out the playlist. Peace.